Okay. There we go. Oh, I need to put my chapstick on. Hang on, guys. Ah. Ugh. Now I got waxy lips with water on top of it. Okay, I fiddled with the volume. In my head, I turned it up on OBS. But I don't know. No, wait, I went from like 9.8. No. Okay, somebody explain to me how this works. Because right now, it's at 9.9 decibels, right? Which to me is louder because the little slider bar went more to the right, which is sort of like increased volume. Anyway, you know I'm not good at speaking up unless I'm screaming. All right, let's go. And I'm sorry for the snuffling. We were stuck in a room. I have a chess piece. Oh, hi! Wait, did we try to do this? Do anything with that? Where did I see that before? Where did I see chess pieces before? Down here? Okay. Well, that was right, but now what? What do you tell us, tutorial? Hatch in the wall is an odd shape. Which is in here. Now, which hatch in the wall? They mean that fucking window we opened? I mean this? Oh, I know my fat ass can't fit in there. Hanging from a rail looks like it passes through to the next room. Wait a minute. Do we move the sandbag in there? Oh, it goes through the fucking window. Aha. Vaults over that. All right. Ew, what is that shit? It's a metal bar. Thanks, tutorial hints or hint system. Does it go here? No, I need. I have a feeling we melt the bar down to make a key for that. Something with a circle. That's the only circular shape. Okay, what do you say now? There's a metal disc next to the small hat on the forge. Do you go there? Do you go there? Holy shit! I didn't know it went around, but we got the kindling in there already. Well, now what? We don't have anything that goes in there, do we? See, I thought the flint went in there, but it doesn't. And the metal bar doesn't go in there. See? What do you say now? Wait, there's a slot? Oh my God. Find it.
Roast.
Hi. Aha. I knew it. Oh, let's hope I did that right. Have you cooled off? Man, that would have sucked if it was the wrong thing. Bullshit. Anything else in here? How do we get this off? I know, but I need the thingy. This is up here. Keyhole at the bottom section of the iron box. What? What does this say? I need to rotate the tumblers on the forge to match a symbol near the keyhole on the iron box. This one, that one. Okay. So, double E, zero, and the guitar. Well, now we know what happens when you make the wrong key. You just re-fake the right key. You, this opens up and gives us the lock thing that we need. Okay. Okay, that was not what I expected. Can't take it with me. Doesn't look like there's anything there. It would be yes, it's over here. Here, this one? No? Oh, mechanical disc. Oh, ah. Okay. Big ups to MaroonScape homies. Because without RuneScape, I wouldn't have figured that one out. Oh. Now, you over there. Something's not right. Mm-hmm. What do you say? Oh, okay. Now you go there. Da da da. See, I'm like two steps ahead. I just don't know how I got those two steps ahead. Yes. Floor next to the gear track at the woodworking room. No, I didn't, because if I did, I wouldn't have had to come out here to think. Is it again? Is a gear track. Okay. Give me that. Give it. Get in there. I need to get that piece out, but oh, okay. There we go. I thought I had to grab that piece. My bad. Got a chimney! Yay! Oh. Weird shit. What the fuck did I do? Besides weird shit. too weird. Too fucking weird. Okay. Well, I hope the volume is a little better than yesterday. I'm just like, don't update your computer ever. It just fucks everything up. Anyway, so tomorrow, you have a good Friday. And I will see you Saturday.